Well, I found the other side of it. It is massively mud flooded. A couple of marks on the rocks. Wow. Yeah, there's the top. God, you know, the rock on top. Jeez, it's gotta be almost 2 feet. Well, 18 inches to 2 feet. Tall, and then long, it's a couple feet. Yeah, that's mud flooding. It looks like the water source, it's flowing out of that, what's now a tunnel. It's very interesting. It's not flowing in, it's flowing out, down and away, so the source is inside there. Very interesting.